Jr. As the general speed, our partners warming up for ATP Tour qualifying match here on the stadium. Warming up to the left of the umpire's chair. Won his first ever tour level match against number one American Taylor Fritz at the 2022 U.S. Open. He's already won 10 matches this year on the challenge tour, having reached the final and three quarterfinals. Four-time All-American at the University of Southern California. The 2019 Pac-12 Singles Player of the Year. From the USA, please welcome Brandon Holt. And warming up to the right of the umpire's chair, he was a top 10 junior, first achieved a career high pro ranking of number 69 at age 19, just surpassed it last fall at age 27. For a high number 65, he captured his first ATP Tour singles title in 2022 in his hometown of Adelaide, Australia. He won the 2022 Australian Open doubles title, swept by Nick Kyrgios. The upset Roger Federer in 2018, becoming the lowest ranked player at number 175 to beat the world number one in 15 years. Please welcome from Australia, Thanasi Panagiotis. Chair of our today, Adele Borge from Chile. All right, that was San Antonio, Texas.
Three times six. Find it home on the toss. Also receive.